All right, hey folks, hello YouTube, it's Family Feud, it's fail time. I'm the only person you're going to be hearing talking. You might see text from that other person who's recording, but remember, I'm the star of this show. Obviously, Family Feud just loves me. All right, let's rock and roll, bitches. If I can get some volume. Oh, a little loud. There we go. And the sound immediately goes bad on my end, of course. Really bad. You know, I swear the first guy just for some reason reminds me of Bill Clinton. So that's that. This is the family I'm going to play as. Thank you. I'm glad you agree with this statement. Now I needed to go with a family name here. Something that works. Something that fits. Okay, I know exactly what. I don't think we want to know. That is frightening. That is too frightening to think about. However, we are the Keymon family. And no, we are not returning champs. So who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Okay, so that's your family. With that damn glitchy music, honestly, this is not right. This is like emulation issues from hell because game tech sucks that bad. Seriously. Mkni. There's a back button, I swear, I just don't remember which one it is. maybe it's Y or B or X or there we go, you got it. How do you backspace on this stupid thing? The Keymon family versus the Monkey family. Hell yes, someone on my channel is gonna be pleased by this. Considering the conversation we had on like the second. I'm gonna try the less smart-assly answer, even though it's gotta be wrong. And then I'll go for the- Oh wait, no, there's no then I'll go for the- Cause this isn't a normal question. Damn. Oh well. Oh well, I'm already here at the safe answer, so apparently, teddy bear. Liar. No one ever grows up, they always sleep with stuffed animals. Even when they're like, 52. Well, in some circles, the pillow makes them feel safer. Name a common entrance phrase. God damn it! I hit start instead of B again. God damn it! I do that every freaking time. What is wrong with me? I can't buzz in if I don't hit the buzzer. Well, that's just not true. That should be up there. But obviously, I've got the number one answer. If this is the number one, everyone is lying to themselves. Fuck you, you're all liars. You know that's the truth. You know that's the damn truth. Damn it, I didn't push start star. I swear I pushed the friggin'. Oh, man. That was obviously right. That's not what I was gonna say, but that was obviously right. Well, I know the answer to this. I mean, it's just so obvious. This is not just the number one answer, it's the number one, number two, and number three, and number four answer. Angry spouse. Fuck you, that is so true! Angry spouse is always scary. If you're not scared of your angered spouse, you're doing it wrong. Oh, of course! What was I thinking? Of course, that's actually scarier. Oh, how did I miss that? It's so obvious. You're gonna sweep this bullseye round, shit. How could you? Oh, fuck you. You're all lying on this damn survey. Should go to reach a. I want to go to meet a rich man. smartass answer that is really not very smartass at all, much less... this doesn't even make sense, I'm sure, but it's funny to me, and that's all that matters, bitches. I'm going to amuse myself, and that is it. Well, Trump is the richest man in America. How much richer can you get? And where else are you going to find him? On the set of The Apprentice? Go for it. No bars can hold her. Oh, what do you mean that's not it? Bullshit. Keep on, family. It's not doing a damn thing in the bullseye round. Which is a bunch of shit. But the monkey family got $3,000. Good for them. Fuckers. You know, a couple of them look like they're clearing at the host really pissed off or something, as usual. I'm going to steal the answer from the actual TV show, even though the question was slightly different. I don't know why. This is a stupid answer, but I have to do it. Just be a dumbass. Well, why not? It's possible. It's not necessarily intelligent, but oh, fine, then I'm not funny. I'm just not funny anymore. Oh, God, why? No, see, that's the wrong term. The term they're looking for is actually this. Gotta use the right terms for this damn game. Oh, fuck you! One of those had to be right. Wait, what do you mean this is a newlywed game? PHQ. Telephone. Telephone rang, but... What? I didn't get a chance to Oh, well, that's right, because I'd buzzed in at first, that's why. I have not the first clue. It's something everyone keeps by your bed. Oh, wait, let's try being logical here. Let's try... Maybe, I don't know. Maybe she likes to read before she goes to sleep at night. Okay, I guess 19 people think so. You know what, folks? Don't think about this one too deeply. You may not want to know. Of course, some people might kill me for saying this regardless, but... Just don't think about it too deeply. Just scratch your head, say, okay, that was random and stupid, and move on with your lives. Just please, just don't even look into it. Don't even look into it. Well, damn. Probably not for what I was thinking of, because I have issues. I am a horrible, horrible person on the internet. And if they're gonna say phone, then I think I'm allowed to say alarm clock. Because I mean, obviously the phone's gonna be in the bed. Where the hell is they gonna put it? So this goes right beside phone. Hey, they said good answer, and it was up there. Whoa. I think they just shattered the laws of time and space, especially because there's the number one answer. I know. She keeps money by her bed. Where else are you going to put it? Oh, come on. If somebody steals your money, they have to wake up because it's like 2 feet away from you. So, what else would a woman keep by her bed? A lamp? Rope? Bombs? Morshoe? Oh. Yay, I was right. 3 people actually agree with me. Dumbasses. Well, shit. Now I'm kind of out of thoughts here. I'm kind of out of thoughts here, so this is my give-up answer. Shit. Aw, you should have said good answer again. Punks. Don't tease me, bro. Don't tase me, bro. Pick. picked... Oh, I'm an idiot. What? Tissues, but not a picture? But that's a lot... You know what? No, that's what a guy should be. Never mind. Not even gonna finish that. We're not even gonna... Jesus Christ, this is going to hell already. Yes, I'm not even gonna... I'm ashamed of myself right now. So let's continue on.
Tired of sloppy cut-rate funerals? You've tried the best, now try the rest. Plots R Us Mortuary Services.
You know what they say, Mega Man? No pain, no gain!
Why are we dressed like robots?
We have a problem. Mega Man X is a maverick hunter. He followed us through time and he's programmed to terminate us.
How do people survey? Off events are on the board. Here's the question. I've got to calm down. I've got to tick this nicely. I'm not gonna be stupid about it. They want to ride the pony, P-O-W-N-Y. Lies. Kids love ponies. Kids love My Little Ponies. Lies. You are lying to yourself, survey group. Since I don't know if that's so much riding Santa's lap as... Never mind, I'm not even gonna... It's bad enough, this category's benefits it is. Something kids love to ride... Well, okay, fine, if you don't like pony, how about horse? Oh, whoops! That's not how you spell horse. Started with a U, I think that was. Say horse, sweetie. Whore! No. Horse. Whore? Horse. Whore! True story, I heard that somewhere, I swear. Anyhow. Pony should eat. Yes, this is that kind of game, though, of course. If chocolate equal tea, then horse can't equal pony. That's just how it goes. Welcome to Awakas. Welcome to Welcomes! Welcome to Awakas. And just because you said it, I want to see the game give me a strike for an actually legitimate reason. I can't put an apostrophe for some stupid reason, but totally, we're gonna go with it. I'm stealing one of your answers. What are you gonna do about it? Strike. Something kids love to ride on. Perhaps they've gone to Six Flags in their lifetime. This is such catchy think music. Wait. That's a cue. That's not a... God damn it. It must be late. My brain must be frying. How did I... Casters, like... That's up there. Wow. Okay. Sure. I'll take. I'll accept that for a... I'll buy that for a dollar. Well, if not go-karts, perhaps they would like these instead. Perhaps these will work for the little kitties. Please and thank you very much. Give me my damn points. I'm being serious once again. Please reward me. That is not rewarding me. How fucking could you? It was inevitable. I have to do a smart-ass stupid answer just because these questions just because these questions inevitably lead themselves to bad things. You know, in the South, baby, that happens. It fuck you. That should be up there just because it's. I'm from the South. That's why it should be up there. Just because I'm from the South. Apparently, if you're not from the South, incest is not the best. Fuck the internet. I'm sorry, I'm ashamed of myself right now. I am just filled with self-loathing. It's a small, small world. Totally unrelated reference. Bicycle. That was... Train, I don't really... Freaking bike, that should have been obvious to me. Wow. I feel retarded. I feel fucking retarded. All my smartest answers are killing off my brain cells. I'm not taking this as seriously as I should, and I'm missing obvious shit here. Oh, good gravy. We're shaming the internet with this. Shit, I pushed the damn button, you... Actually, you probably should have said Hanukkah. What do you mean Christmas isn't dangerous? Maybe they really didn't want Hanukkah. Bastards. Alright. This is totally a holiday. If anybody argues with me, I will beat them with an American flag. I believe I could guess on that one. On Hanukkah. But I don't know how much good it would do me. So instead... Yeah, I think that they'd accept that, considering how awesome the game's, whatever, the word parser, whatever the hell thing's called. Oops, I should have said New Year's Day. Fuck. I should have said New Year's Day. Well, I should have said no offense to any Catholics when I did that stupid Catholic, the priest raping joke thing in the second game. That was probably slightly uncalled for. But honestly, it's not my fault if they get in the news for... priests doing bad things at altar boys.
Wrong.
Earth. Fire.
Wind. Water.
You're worthless.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, would you bring your attention to me for a beast for your eyes to see? An explosion of catastrophe.
I'm gonna try one more time on this, and you know what? It's probably not gonna. It's probably gonna be to absolutely no point. But I insist on beating this game at its own fucking game. So I'm gonna waste my only opportunity to take control back. I wonder if I should say Eve or Death. I'm gonna say Eve. Cause all those drunk people driving around. Thank you, you bastard. Wait, we can't put an apostrophe. Why is an apostrophe in the answer if we can't put an apostrophe? You fuckers, New Year should have counted. New Year should have fucking counted. Fuckers. Okay. The holiday that's really dangerous, guys, this is the number one answer right here. All those goddamn Christians trying to get you to convert. I'm sorry, I'll be nice. It was a good answer, too! Yes! See? They're on my side. I'm right. You Christians are wrong. Fuck you. No, I'm kidding. I'm so sorry. I'm going straight to hell for that one. And I feel fine. Okay. Serious. Well, it's... Wait. What? What do you mean I can't put in a foot? Oh, hell. And I'm gonna have to try to spell it out and get another freaking strike on my ass. If I have time to type it out. Yeah, I'll just make it. Why couldn't I put in a 4, guys? Wow, I didn't think that was gonna be number 1, but I would have figured it'd be New Year's Eve, you know, all tons of fucking drunks around. At least from what I've heard. Okay. Okay, game. If you say so. Well, I'm out of holidays. If not... Oh. Well, I suppose... I'll just have to start naming random holidays. See what comes up. Considering there's only one left. One left up there. I don't know, Thanksgiving? Maybe people get drunk and fall, or like fall asleep on the road or something. I guess not. I am gonna get in trouble for this, but I'm out of holidays and I have to make a. I'm just gonna name a smart ass one. There's no chance now could be possibly up there, just so people can call me an idiot. If it'll fit. Yes, we are. It won't even fit. Martin Luther King. I just forget it. Martin Luther King Jr. Oh, that should have been a good answer. I apologize to the late Martin Luther King Jr. And I think you were a good man. I'm so sorry. Help us all. I'm kind of out too. That's why I said Martin Luther King Jr. Day, or whatever the hell it was. Saint Patty's Day? Mother of. I am an idiot. That's kind of obvious in retrospect. And guys, if I don't seem as loud or whatever, you know, compared to the last two games, because my roommate's asleep and I'm trying not to be an asshole. But this is still funny, trust me. I'm still amused. Fuck you, it's all a lie. Oh my god, you should have said it! I don't know why that would be up there, but apparently it was. I give up. I give up on life. I should have just taken your answer, but no, I'm not asshole enough to do that. No, I wouldn't do that. I'm sorry. That is the worst thing in the history of Keymon as a password beat out monkey. Monkey lost, monkey work hard next time, monkey win. Monkey angry, monkey smash idiot random eye king and go home. Exactly. this is so rough. Either way, that was good. Okay, tell me how many years of a pro football career lasts. I have no idea how long they play. 5. Name a year-round sport. I don't know any year-rounds. I only know seasons. Oh, fuck. Do you know any sports that aren't limited to a season? Oh, shit, I don't know. Sure, why not? It's in Sarah's sport of choice anyway, so if for nothing else, at least a shout-out to my girlfriend, if nothing else. Who cares if it gets no points? It's for Sarah. And that is for awesomeness. That's for the random eye queen. Hopefully she didn't care that I named her. Now she would. I think I brought her a name before. Something you wouldn't coffee. Well, that makes sense. Yeah, I should ask the coffee drinker. I don't drink coffee, so I'll take your word for it. Absolutely. Absolutely free. Name something you find at a kid's birthday party. Well, if you don't find If you don't find presents, that is the worst birthday party for a kid ever. That's like traumatizing. That should be illegal in any state. An animal boy's tip. What? An animal boy scare girls. Oh, it's definitely a frog. Yeah, but that was horrible. You are a terrible. Are you speaking from experience? I'm sorry. That is mean. I should not say that. I'm so sorry. I said nothing. Hey, I guess 5 was up there somehow for the years. It's not hockey. How dare you diss Canada like that? Hey, number one answer. Good. What? 5 people sent presents? Only 5 people have ever been to a birthday party in their life? Fucking retards. Fucking retard. I'm going to do the 10 thing, like you see if 10 works, like you mentioned. A year round. Well, if not hockey. I'm just going to name a random sport. Baseball. I don't know. I'm sure. No, baseball has seasons. I know that. Oh, well. what else do you put in coffee? Okay. I should have guessed that. Yeah. But a little sugar for our coffee. I have no idea what I'm saying. And them clowns are scary motherfuckers, though. You just don't know. It's all because of Kefka. He's screwing it up for everyone. He wants us to be well done. Shoot, I should know more than just Frog. Frog was obvious. What the hell else is... look at that little lizard there. Glad you weren't asking. He'd be like, what's your name? Better put some shoes on, man. Alright, you're gonna get stickers in your feet.
Survey says...
Why'd I need to make a Bill Ingvall reference? Hello, 10 years was number one?
Survey says...
Wow, good Survey answer, says? Izzy. Good answer. What? No clouds?
Survey says...
Oh! Oh, man. I hate you, Game Tech. You won't let me win at Fast Money. 5 points. Somebody should have said clown. Somebody should have fucking said clown. I am not happy with this result. This is an unacceptable outcome. And now I'm going to ask my person who's recording slash guest if, yes, I would like to play a second game just like I did with Aizen. No. My game's going crazy. Sorry.
I am your god. Kneel before your master.